right, guys, so my buddy Greg apparently has some like animals. He hit me up the other day and he was like, hey Zane, I have some animals at the crib. Maybe you'll be interested in coming to look at them. I'm like, dude, what are they? He's like, you know what? Just come on by and it'll just kind of be a surprise. And we're like, okay, well, we'll come today. So we're here today. I don't know what to expect.
Yeah, because he just said like animals. So I don't know if it's going to be like, they're not going to have like a tiger or anything.
I wouldn't be surprised if it was a tiger, to be completely honest. This guy has like crazy shit happening in his house all the time. We had nothing to do today and now we're here and we're like, okay, let's check it out and see what's going on.
Let's
go.
Hey, what's up, man?
I have a few things to show you guys. What do you guys think about animals? I mean, how do you feel about
them? I mean, is it in those crates right now?
These aren't any, I think I know what this is. These aren't just animals. I've seen that movie Prisoners.
There's
that movie Prisoners and there's this like creepy guy and he has these boxes.
Okay.
I'm gonna start small, okay? This is a smaller guy.
Whoa. I'm used to alligators, I'm from Florida.
Only probably about a year and a half old.
Look at that.
Oh, he likes that.
Yeah, that's the spot right there.
Something a little bit bigger, a little bit more fun.
Oh my God. It's a Komodo dragon.
This is actually a monitor lizard, and it is just like a Komodo dragon. It's in the same family, but these guys are from Africa as opposed to Komodo, the Indonesians.
Are you sure he's not from the underworld?
It's like Voldemort.
It's a Horcrux.
Oh my God, look at this.
Oh. Can you cuddle with this guy in bed?
Dude, this guy literally would just chill out with you. You could walk it on a leash too.
Oh my God.
This is the one I really want to show you guys.
Oh my God, what's in here?
I think you're going to love this one. It's Britney, bitch. Does he eat rats? Like, what?
Oh, he had two bunnies. No.
What? Rabbit?
I prank you in your house.
Oh, yeah. Suck in the cheeks right there.
I don't know what's gonna happen next.
Telling you a secret. Is it like parcel tongue? Like.
Is there any way that we can prank some of my friends?
Anything
that already put me
which
put me in a fucking strong. Can we do it?
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Hi, buddy.
He's gonna freak out.
We got a crumb over the dragon. Gabby, come out! Keep walking.
I'm uncomfortable with this because last time David did the exact same thing. Told me to go in the bathroom and blindfold myself, and it was a fucking snake.
No, it's not a snake, I swear.
Zane, I swear to God, if it's another fucking snake.
Why would I do that? David just did it.
Yeah, that would be pretty stupid.
That'd be pretty stupid. Alright, come on.
David, are you pulling a prank on me?
Scott, it's my prank. It's not David's, it's mine.
Why would you do a snake? David's done snakes before.
That doesn't fucking terrify you. Look at it.
It's cute. It's I'm not afraid of snakes. You can't scare me.
But for David's pranks, it's fine, right?
I mean, if David was pranking me, I'd pretend I was scared at least. I'm not. I can't be scared of this.
Look, I was supposed to do the whole snake thing like months ago before David did, but it didn't work out. And he got to do the snake thing first. And I thought it'd be cool to bring a fucking anaconda in this room and you're not even-
He's already done snakes.
There's a fucking snake here,
yeah.
Zane. That's what I told him. You already do snakes.
What the fuck is part of the snake?
This one's venomous though, right?
This one will kill you.
Because for Liza, we need something poisonous. Look at that fat thing. Yeah, you're pranking Liza. He's so excited. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Liza would flip.
Hey Todd, look.
What the fuck? Dude, Jesus.
It's a Komodo dragon, bitch!
That just busted my fucking arm so hard!
It's just a lizard, baby, look!
It's a Komodo dragon, bitch! What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Not funny! It's so shaky!
I'll take out your blindfold.
Is it just you or are you the surprise?
Surprise is in the bedroom.
Fucking stupid. No, no,
wait, no! Ow! But mine was bigger, and I thought that would surprise people.
Wait, I got a joke for your vlog. My dick fell off!
This is supposed to be a prank, not fucking joke time. You're supposed to be scared.
What's the point of this yellow pussy-ass looking snake? The one I got was straight from the wild. Mine was venomous.
Look at it, huge.
Rich, this ain't an anaconda, Burmese python. No.
Oh,
you know
my
Burmese. I know my snake, saying anacondas would bite me. Are you? I don't fuck around with this thing, dude. This is literally just another python.
You better not poop in my room, Zan. I'm gonna be fucking pissed.
All right, I did not expect it to be like this at all. This is fucking embarrassing. Can you cry? Dude, I was holding it all day. It's so much fun.
Ready for it?
He's gonna go
with
his short
legs. Oh my!
Dude, it hasn't moved in like 10 minutes.
I literally called for me. What happened, man?
I just fucking walked in and turned around and I see it.
I honestly thought you were gonna scream Komodo dragon, to be honest.
That wasn't the first thing that crossed my mind.
We should get one for our apartment.
Can we get one for the apartment?
Just like have it as a pet, just like it's just walking around. It just doesn't do anything all day, it's perfect.
He'd make some dope cowboy boots.
Jesus.
Don't look at it. I'm not looking at it. I'm crying.
No, fuck you. Get that shit out of here.
Show her how big it is, show her how big it is. That's the biggest spider I've ever seen.
Zane, get that shit out of here.
Look, it's harmless. You always said you wanted a big snake on your bed.
If you got that snake to set up that joke.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I don't know why you're expecting me to be afraid of that snake, because David literally did this like a week ago.
I know. I just thought since it was bigger, I thought it would, you know, it would make you scream. Anything
honestly,
that big would make me scream.
I'm disturbed by the fact that you just grabbed me, threw me in my room, and shut the door. I felt like I was being murdered.
I literally bought a snake like what? Was it like literally 3 weeks ago? I got a snake.
I know, but mine's bigger. Look, dude, mine is like 12 times the size that you got.
Oh, watch out. How many times have you done snakes? Because it was a lot of times.
I've done it twice, and once I had two snakes. A boy and a girl. And I scared my siblings with it.
So you bought a bigger snake. Are you compensating for having a smaller YouTube channel?
Okay, you see, we shouldn't even cross that line right now. That's just fucked up. Come on.
I just think it's fucking unbelievable that you get a non-venomous snake. That's the part about my pranks, is they're authentic. When I surprise Liza with a snake, it's a venomous snake.
I mean, to be honest, if you did want to scare me, a cobra, that would scare me, because I know they're venomous. I know girls think size matters, but to me,
kiss
it doesn't.
Kiss it.
All right. Okay.
No one cares.
We get it. We get it. I can't believe how big it is either. I can't believe.
Get the car and drive.
Oh my god!
Brakes were loud.
Loud?
I got it.
Why do you need to get them checked now?
I got in the car and I'm like,
oh, sorry, man.
Sorry.
There's a snake in my car. I'm sorry. I just got pranked. It's okay.
Sorry about that.
I got in the car and I'm like, it smells weird in here, right? And she's like, what do you mean? And then she turned around and she saw it.
That was not okay. Zane, this was not here before.
Look what a snake did.
Look this off too. I'm gonna need you to pay for all this.
Honey,
you need to get those done.
Honey, what you want?
Yo, he just passed out on me.
That's it. He's done. He's like a sloth.
How much are
these
guys?
Babies are like $400.
Let's get one!
I haven't got that one!
Hey guys, make sure to check out the behind the scenes stuff on Brian Bartek's channel. Link will be in the description. Everything that we did that you didn't see on here will be on his channel. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it. And subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my friends. Shout out to the week goes to Megan. Thank you so much for keeping up with all my stuff, watching all my videos, retweet all...
Blow the way, baby! Blow the demons out ya! Give me a pen!
Ooh, oh my god! There it is!
It's ready.
Look at that kitty! No!
I was like swatting that. I was like, I killed it. It's all my fault.
I hate you saying that!
Please hold. You're in love, buddy.
It's an attack snake, so everybody be careful.
Well, do you need to have them in like an enclosure for you to have it in
the
house?
Well, you know, I know a few people that keep lizards like this, and they'll have like a corner of the house.
Maybe we could just potty train them.
Just potty train him.
If we had a pet Komodo dragon.
Dude, like when I think of Komodo dragon, that's exactly what comes to my mind. He's made out of like black beans and...
black beans and rice.